over there on the shoulder. Chicken house on the left,
one on the right.
Up here in a minute, it's like a DOT place now for salt and all that, and repair and construction equipment, I believe. But anyway, that used to be the scale house, and then they turned it into the salt place. I don't believe they're in there today. No, they're not working today. They're not working today. It's interesting. No one over there at all, not even a car, is there? I can't see no cars. So this on the right, over here to my right, that's the old base station. And then over there on the left, that's the one that's still in operation. But there's no one there today. Ah, that's interesting, what's going on? I waited this morning and took an extra 2 hours on my
really, dude? Get on with it, man. You're an old fart. You should know better than that. You've been around for many years.
I think it's going to stay on the route of 70 in the wheeling. So, all good in my hood. And I'm not going to record the coils. I might just show you what I got on the trailer, but I've already shown it to you before where I've tarped it, so not really worth me doing it again. I might just show you the coils before and after if it's still daylight. Let's see if I can actually get my arse in again this time and get it tied down and tarped in a reasonable amount of time. So we'll see how we do. West Virginia, but in all honesty, it's a really horrible route because you've got to do like 20 mile an hour in this little town. Hey, didn't I? Didn't I record coming out of there? I don't think I did. I can't. Did I record coming down that route? I might have done. I can't remember. Says that this truck's up over on the right. Yeah, it's not there anymore. that truck's not there, that go mark, they're and that place is pretty decent. You can always normally find a parking spot there, so. Out the truck stops, because if I try to go they'll all race against me, so I have to wait until they've all done what they need to do. I got a black car coming, so I've got to wait on the black car coming. There's that pickup behind me now with the trailer on, the geezer that was on his phone trying to figure out where he had to go. Oh, they're out of Texas. Says up here. I just realised they were turning. General Fry's Hall route, location Morgan Way. To get to the 22. Thank you. been cool. Yeah, that was bad. That's on me. That was awful. Driving back there.
I should have known that was going to catch me out, but my senses were to keep on going, so
I personally think I'm supposed to be here, but I didn't see anything that said it was a restricted route. It's definitely a shortcut to 22, I'll give it that.
Give you something a little different.
I guess this is it.
It's a hell of a curve.
I can't believe that pickup with the trailer on that's going to pick up his car is actually behind me. That's just insane. It must have been while he was on the phone trying to figure out where to go. So. You must be allowed on this road because that sign back there said no truck or trailers, so. And that was just for the farm. And my bottles are going to slide again. My kettle fell over, so water went across the floor. And I come into that corner too fast. Yeah, you can all beat my ass for that. I was way too fast for that corner. Way too fast. This way in the snow though. Hey, dang it, never keep going. exciting kids, apart from my awful driving. I think I want to meet one of them water tankers coming towards you.
Londonderry. Isn't that in Northern Ireland? Londonderry?
GPS can't pick up the speed limits, so it's going to penalise me because I can't read the signs.
confusing there.
Come around that corner and like, which way do I go?
Well, that's the geezer with the car trailer. Well, there he is. He's behind me still.
My side of the road, Mark.
Well, now you learn to drive, Mark. Stop being an asshole. Can't bitch about other people if you can't drive yourself, Mark, you prick. Get your shit together, boy. Stop fucking around with other stuff that ain't your necessities.
Isn't that right?
Isn't that right, loves?
Isn't that right?
Get your shit together, son. My dad'll be beating my ass right now with your father, telling me I'm a naughty boy. My mum would be whacking me with a stick.
Not really.
Not really. My parents were good. They only beat me when I needed it.
I think I'm weekending. I think I'm weekending in Rensselaer with this load to deliver on Monday. They don't work weekends. Well, I think I'm stuck there for the day, which is fine. Trust me. I have zero problems with being in Rensselaer for the weekend. It's my little peaceful place. I truthfully would like to be at home. But, but Rensselaer is fun. Is that what they call that? A good second place or whatever? Because it's peaceful. It's peaceful to me.